Iqbal, and you're watching WNS News. New details have emerged on the attempted abduction of Hanako Arasaka at the Arasaka-sponsored Dashi Parade. Early accounts first reported that the assailant struck as the parade was in full swing. They overwhelmed and seized control of the Arasaka Heiress' parade platform.
Hey, this is my rig! Hey, take all the time you need!
Thank you. here we are.
Guess I just gotta wait. Bill Jablonski.
Did Okada give you the details?
My info is I'm supposed to off someone.
No, not just anyone. Joshua Stevenson, a fucking murderer. I'll tell you more inside. Get in. You're driving. Supposed to pass down this street. We just sit tight till they show up and follow them. I want to see the light in that motherfucker's eyes go out.
Whoa. Why?
So he can smell his own fear before he dies.
Plan sounds half-baked. Honestly, don't like it.
What's that supposed to mean?
First up, don't execute in public. Don't need an audience. Second, they could get away.
You don't get it. I spent my life savings on this. That's them! Step on it!
What's your problem?
Stay on him! Don't let him get away! Watch out!
My mother?
Stop the damn car! Fuck! Break, I said! Break! This is it. Let's go. Stay close. I'm gonna blow the motherfucker to bits myself. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna fucking kill him.
Are you happy with the autonomous shooting function? Please jump to confirm.
V, got these assholes how to behave in my bar. Hey, back off. Ain't door biz here.
Ouch!
You heard what Pepe said. Take a fucking walk.
June, fuck off. Or I implant my blade in your ribs.
Really? Wonder what Mama Wells would say. What'd she do when she sees you two gonks fucking up her joint? My bets, she'd whip out her shotgun, blast your heads off.
Hey, come on, baby. That was it. That worked out. Yo, fuck you! Carajo, fucking punk!
What just happened?
Landed in a little trouble. Cleaned up now.
God damn, sorry. I think I've had a little too much. Fuck, what a night. Why'd you help me?
Circling him like sharks on the scent of fresh corpo blood. Could have ended badly if you hadn't stepped in, Pete.
Yeah, well, not all heroes wear capes.
How about we drink to you, on the house?
Not this time, but thanks.
Don't drink on the clock, eh? I get it. Respect that.
Long day?
Could say that again. I'm on a double, so break.
Working overtime to make an extra buck?
Nah, just don't want to go home. 10 years married, you know? 10 years and suddenly I'm not good enough. Anyhow, since you brought up money.
Run me through it.
Could let it eat away.
Like half this.
Way.
Colorful.
Always like tre.
Sure she's cheating on you?
Size that? Well, we gotta keep. Used to be easy to check these things.
Why do you wanna know who she's with? What's the point? Simple one.
I want to look him in the.
Okay, fine, I'm in.
You're my hero, B. It means a lot to me.
CD Barr's betrayal of a beguiling woman sounds like something out of a pulpy noir thriller. Pepe was used to listening to his customers' complaints, but now it was he who needed to get something off his chest. It was the same old story. An unfaithful wife in a city where everything is uncertain.
You got done?
I arrived on the scene, looking for the woman in the pink jacket. A woman with a sordid past.
Stop right there.
Not her, I thought. No pink jacket, no guilt in her eyes.
Oh, Christ, this is even worse than your songs.
It was her, the lady in pink, breaker of hearts, framed by a halo of cigarette smoke. I followed her.
Dreaming of the day the narrator put a fucking plug in it.
Decided to step on her foot. Don't know why. Guess they don't call me a gumshoe for nothing.
Doesn't even make sense.
The woman looked around. Something weighed on her. Maybe it was my gaze.
Keep this up, I'm gonna fucking puke. Narrate that.
Passes a bum, gives him a wide berth, doesn't want her clothes dirty. Her conscience is already dirty enough.
Seriously, what did I ever do to you?
The dame disappeared into the guts of a building ready to collapse. The air hung heavy with smog and betrayal.
Well, well, well.
Hey, you! What are you doing here?
Fuck, Cynthia. Told you to make sure nobody followed you.
Doesn't matter. Seen enough.
But, huh? What the hell is going on?
They say lies have short legs, but liars, oh, their gams go all the way up.
Where's this cop coming from? Job's done. Followed your wife, went into some rundown pad. Man was waiting for her inside.
I knew it. What else?
Don't know. Honestly, don't care either. Did my job. Now your turn. Waiting on that scratch.
You know, I thought I'd be more than just one of your regular clients, but I guess I was wrong. See you around, V.
Silence fell like a wet blanket over the city, muffling its cries. Time to rest, I thought. Time to drink.
See, that's more like it. Finally making some sense.
Hello. Can you hear me?
Mm-hmm.
Can you hear me on YouTube?
No. Oh, hello. Yes. Yeah. Can you hear me?
We're traveling in time somehow.
So weird.